Fiction or Nonfiction by Shannon McClintock Miller. Illustrations by Catherine Durst. Music by Emily Arrow.
Fiction or nonfiction? How do you know which to choose? Fiction is make-believe. Nonfiction is true. Nonfiction means a book is true. It's filled with facts for you. It might have dates and other stats, cool things you never knew. Fiction means it's make-believe. These books are meant for fun. They entertain or tell a joke, story or a pun. Fiction or nonfiction? How do you know which to choose? Fiction is make-believe. Nonfiction is true. Types are fun to read. Look for them on the library shelves. Follow the pictures and follow the signs to choose one for yourself. Nonfiction has numbers and letters. Fiction will say F-I-C or F if you look on the spine. Which kind can you find? Nonfiction answers questions. Fiction inspires more. Reading different kinds of books can open many doors. Fiction or nonfiction? How do you know which to choose? Fiction is make-believe. Nonfiction is true.